Good afternoon, everyone. Do you struggle to wake up in the morning? Do you find that you're just not motivated? You just don't have any purpose to you? There's no drive. There's no willingness to want to even get out of bed. There's just nothing. There's no enthusiasm. Nothing there really, you know, to kind of get you pumped up for the day. Here's one top tip that you can use to help you get you a little bit more motivated, a little bit more easier for you to get out of bed, and that's to set yourself three actions for the following day before you go sleep. Set yourself three actions, and this could be to do with family, for example. It could be like a call that you need to make to a family member, your parents, your partner, your children. It could be to do with maybe something to do with your finances, like, you know, maybe that's a call to the bank that you've been wanting to make for, or a trip to the bank that you've been brushing under the carpet. It could be something to do with your health, you know, maybe checking in at the gym, or maybe just going for that little 5-minute walk around the block or something to get the ball rolling. Anything. Give yourself something before you go sleep to actually subconsciously get yourself motivated and get yourself get the wheels in motion, so that when you wake up, you've got some things in your subconscious which you know you need to move forward with. So just thought I'd share that with you. I know it's something that helped me immensely, because I spent too many months and too many years just procrastinating getting out of bed. And the reason was because there was no real motivation there, wasn't enjoying my job. And, you know, it was just, there was nothing there for me really to really kind of want to jump out of bed for. But when you plan, especially when you're on your days off, or when you've got a bit of downtime during the week or something, or you're going into work a little bit late, you know, plan something for yourself, you know, and I talk about self-love so much because it's so important. We always neglect our own selves, and we're always sometimes busy thinking about things external to us. Hope you find this beneficial. Please share with others and let us know what you do to keep yourself motivated and get yourself out of bed in the morning. We'd be keen to know. Take care. Peace be upon you all. Stay blessed.